If you know how to tie your shoes, get out of this YouTube short video. First you do a cross. Got that done? Now you do this. This lace under here. And then it's supposed to be like this. And now you do this. Take the left lace around the loop, and now grab the thing. Grab the left lace, and now you try to get it under it, not the loop thingy. This is what your shoe is supposed to look like, and yeah. Bye.